Right, welcome to my first playthrough of Batman Arkham Knight on Xbox One. I've been wanting to play this for a while. I've had it for quite a while, but I've been backlogged and overrun with all sorts of games, so now I've chosen to start it. Before I start it up, I actually downloaded the 2008 Dark Knight Christian Bale Batman suit to play through the campaign with, and I did download the Tumblr with the Batmobile. I'll quickly show you, but I didn't know you, I don't think you can use it in the campaign, and it says race only there, so I'm a bit gutted about that, but I wanted to be able to play as that Batman, because that's my favourite era Batman. Suit wise, you know, here we are, this is the one I chose, old Christian Bale Dark Knight suit. I think that looks badass, so let's get this on the go. New story. About all the Arkham games, I loved them on the Xbox 360. This is the first Xbox One Batman Arkham game. I think it's the last in the Arkham series, actually, which is a shame, but I'm really looking forward to this visually. You know, it's going to have some badass graphics. That you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a
that's the Joker
voice that comes in the night and repeats.
Oh yeah, he died in the last time, he kicked his fucking ass.
Don't you know, little fool, you never can win.
Oh well, I'm actually controlling the flames myself. Yeah, let's fry this clown.
Reality.
Look at his skin bubbling. Yeah.
But each time that I do, just the thought of you.
Burn his ass.
Stop before I begin.
God, I'm really excited to play this.
Is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Holy shit. We're gonna die. No wonder why it's the last one.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Looks like these are in-game visuals they're using. Looks pretty badass. Cool, look at those graphics. Wait, we're controlling it. Alright, so we're a policeman.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, look at that face. Bloody gorgeous graphics. Funny. Really good expressions.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever. Yeah, check this dude officer out. Little Batman mask.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee.
Oh shit, look at this guy. What's this guy, a gang? Gangster?
On the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here.
I wonder who that is, Scarecrow? Or just a criminal? Right, now they're controlling it. Oh, excellent. Look at the visuals of this game. It really is beautiful. Detail. Oh, it's Halloween. No wonder why they got masks on and shit.
He bought out the old movie studios too.
Right, there's a dude with a hood there. He's the one smoking. Let's try and get a bit of a better view. Probably Scarecrow or someone with a smoke grenade or something. It's coming out of his bag. It don't look like a cigarette. Let's have a look what that is. Something's gonna happen. You always know that. Hey. Got a red hood on.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh, shit. That's got to be a Scarecrow poison. Just make, yeah, he's making everything look all fucked up. Right, we're not controlling it now. Yeah, I knew it was like Scarecrow or something. I had a feeling. Oh, shit. People are going crazy and killing each other. Oh, I'm actually shooting that. What the hell? Fucking hell. I think that hallucinogenic made everyone kill each other. Oh yeah, look, shit.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like...
Just imagine the whole town doing that shit, or the whole of Gotham.
Gotham, this is your only warning.
These guys are usually that crazy. There's no ransom. They just want to unleash hell. This must be the reason why they're going to clear the city, so it's only really going to be criminals roaming around.
Next bus.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
It's been a while since I played any of the Arkham. Oh shit! Been a while since I played any of the Arkham games, so I'm gonna have to get used to the buttons. Hopefully, they're still the same. Chaos. Usually, pretty easy to get used to.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals.
Fucking Two-Face and Penguin.
Not enough good people left to stop them.
Look at that city, man. That looks really good. The rain.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Batman. Love it. Here we go, look, old Christian Bale. Dark Knight skin, look at that suit, man, it looks fucking cool as shit. Awesome, this is fucking cool. Right, let's check this map out, let's check the size of this map. Fucking hell. Cool, it's big. So what's the first mission? Meet Commissioner Gordon by the bat signal on the GCPD rooftop. Right, I'm pretty sure it's A to jump and A to fly, so let's do that. How'd you dive? Oh yeah. R-trigger.
Maybe it's Scarecrow had some sort of falling out. I think he may be breaking out the weed killer.
Just look at these visuals, man. They are really something. Is it double tap A when you grapple it to get a boost? It's all coming back to me now.
Never thought I'd see the day when the likes of Two-Face and Penguin team up. Yeah, we'll see how long that lasts. Let me tell you something, this never would have happened in Joker's day.
How'd you get the old, Bat vision or whatever you call it, because, that way you can see where the,
finally got the belongs to the right people.
No where the enemies are. Fuck thermal vision. I think it's LB, but we can't do it yet. Check that out. Christian Bale, Dark Knight skin. Love it. We can call this, so the Batman Begins, Dark Knight, and what was the other one? Dark Knight Rises. This one, the Arkham Knight Rises. Something.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me. It's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Yeah. On it already.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding
I guess
up.
With this somehow, skin I'm using, instead of Arkham Knight original skin for the game,
be careful.
When he pressed his little gadget thing to get his phone up there, there wasn't anything there, so we have to say that. So if you haven't seen this game before, which you should have by now, because I'm playing this in 2016, so you don't think it's like some sort of shit graphics thing they're too lazy to do. Right, rescue the missing police officer. Let me just try. Oh, is it up on the D-pad? Okay. Cool, let's get used to these buttons. Right, so down chooses the weapon. Maybe I should try to look at some bad guys and get a little practice fighting him before we do this mission.
Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
Shit, where are they? Somewhere? So I still remember the buttons a bit. Look at this rain, it looks really cool.
It's Batman! Get after him! Go!
Oh shit.
For a shot at you, Batman.
Oh, they actually get out of cars now. Suck on that. Ah! just trying to think what the buttons are, because I can't remember how to do that stomp.
You know anything about that new guy? The one working with Scarecrow?
Nothing much, except he looks like Batman.
You kidding?
Only thing he's missing is the cape.
Oh, R trigger and X, that's the one. Sweet. Right, let's get on with this mission now, that's enough practice. Oh, what's this?
I ain't never had so much fun!
Where are they?
There he is! Hit him!
Fucking have that, mate. I wonder if you can blow these fucking cars up. On a...
It's the freaking bat! Batman, he's here!
Oh, down, that's it.
Yeah, I fought Batman once. Broke my arm in three places.
You know, blow this car up.
Lightning ain't gonna strike the same place twice.
Maybe not. Oh, you grab hold of the roofs of cars, man. That is cool. That is really cool. I didn't know how I did that there. It was all pretty random. I was really aiming to dive down and attack a character.
You're gonna be roadkill.
It's pretty mental that they're driving cars around now. Fucking crazy. Yeah, he didn't, but he got away.
Falcon 5 to control. We're tracking rioters on Bleak Island. Over.
Suck it.
There he is! Get him!
Say goodnight, Batman.
I think the counter button came up there. Them buttons again. Sure, there'll be some tutorial hints soon. Let's just crack on with this.
No, please! This ain't your city anymore.
Here we go. I think there's more characters on their screen now, as usual. Shit, we fucked up. Ugh.
Do it!
Boom.
Batman.
Was a copper.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna.
Oh shit, check this out. Fucking hell, it's close. Fucking graphics are really good. I'm really impressed, actually.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Yeah.
They get their hands on military hardware.
So this is the new Batmobile for this game. Shame I couldn't use the 2008 Dark Knight car. I've got it, but I don't think you can use it in the campaign. Only in the race activity.
I'm relaying its location now.
Like the challenge map. Right, how do we drive this thing? You're gonna have to teach me. Right. Fucking hell, this is so awesome, man.
Call off your men.
Look at this, man. This is fucking excellent.
5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon.
So good.
It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us.
We need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
5-6, pull back down.
Oh, shit, they just killed them cops.
Deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
We need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect from Gotham North.
There we go. Suck on that, bitch.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Alright, he's a tough guy. Boom! Fucking smashed him up.
Stay back, freak!
Yeah, come here, burnhead. Ah. Fucking graphics so good, man. I'm really impressed, man. I love it.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
Wonder what that was.
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
You will do it, I'll break Talk. Your arm.
Or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
I love this suit. It's my favorite Batman suit. Batman series. Obviously, there's no computer there like on the suit in the game. I guess that's the downside of having a DLC outfit.
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
There we go. Back in the motor.
There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Or, you know, at least people.
This is the place.
Right, I just heard those, top floor. Enemies. They're gonna chase me.
Back up! It's a bat! Drive! Drive!
Fucking right in the jaw, man. It's a bad guy, is it?
Batman! It's Batman!
Fucking lovely flying knee, Muay Thai style.
It's the bat!
Ah!
It's dying time!
Fucking excellent that was. Nearly 30 hit combo there. Right. Let's get back in the old Batmobile. So awesome, I totally forgot you get to drive this. Where is it?
Batman's got a tank now? Guess we got him scared.
Oh, X is brake.
Nice driving, idiot. He's right there. Just go. You want to take the wheel? How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good.
Fucking hell, there's quite a few of them. Oh, fucked up there.
Look who it is. You should really review your security. Something. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Who the fuck's this guy?
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at.
Whoa, look at old boy's Novi. She's pretty hot. I'd fuck her, but some fucking plant shit will probably pull your dick off.
Yeah. Walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No!
Who activated that then?
No! No!
Oh, Scarecrow.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Fucking scab legs.
What are you doing
Rapids
here?
Is so smart.
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
He's gonna rape
then
you with these bat dicks.
Every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan.
Uh-oh, here come the plants.
That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Here we go. Gonna get captured. Knew that was happening. Come on, Batman, you should have the intuition to know that was going to happen.
Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
Dead or alive, you're coming with me.
Ask. What's wrong?
Boom. Fucking hell, look. Looking at anti-tank vehicles, innit?
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
millimeter cannon operational.
Fucking hell, awesome.
Fire suppressor engaged. Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Right, so what do we do then? Sneaky one in that alleyway. Oh, that was a good shot there. That was a one-hit kill. Roller coaster seat.
The master of understatement as ever.
Horrible. I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Sweet. At least it dented. Run battle mode weapon energy system diagnostics. Right, I don't know how to do that. Guess we have to drive there. Let's go. Whoa, what's that? Do this weapon energy diagnostics.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Missile barrage level 1 ready.
It's pretty cool.
Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Nice.
Missile barrage level 2 ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Okay, there we go.
Diagnostic stage complete.
So you just tap
stage
it.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Our fucking rank for this little test.
Missile barrage level 2 ready. Diagnostic test complete. Simulation complete.
Cool.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport.
So we get upgrades now for the car. Time your next strike perfectly to double your damage. Form a super stun in this next pass, I deliver it. I think we'll do this one. Cool. So that's that done. That's awesome.
We're deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city.
Whoa, what the
fuck was that? Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Yeah, there's tons of them, look. Eat this, boys. I'm enjoying this. This is badass. Think we only took one hit there, maybe?
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
AR challenges revealed.
Per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Right. Perfect, you'll find this is going to be in the brutal combat. Cool. Run a transition directly into a diver route. Okay. What was this one again? Jump over 50 meters in the map reveal. Fucking hell. It's pretty cool. Right. Check out the map, see if anything's unlocked. Any side things. Alright, so you get these AR challenges, they actually unlock. Might as well do them. Got a marker. There you go.
Control, this is Falcon 4. We've got eyes on that body forensics found on Merchant Bridge. Over.
This is awesome driving this, man. This is really cool. So glad Xbox One has the ability to do these extra things. Where's this marker? Can we see it on the map? Weird. Locked. It's here, why can't we do it? Oh, it's on top of the building. Okay, that statue's pretty cool. Looks like fucking Super Mario. Alright, you do have to unlock and run a dodge. What, in the car or what? We got on the map. Anything unlockable? That's locked. It's all locked, so let's just do the mission.
Get that stick set dock west. Anyone searching for the crew yet? I'll go far out.
What the fuck's this doing? I'm trying to remove the fucking waypoint. There you go. Yeah, I thought it was this way.
They will flatten us! Move! I'm going! Run! Get away from-
Oh, they crashed.
He's here! Run!
I don't know if I killed him or not. Oh, nice. Oh well, fuck him.
Jesus, come on! Batman! God, get us out of here!
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
What the hell?
Hold your fire! It's Bat.
What is that thing?
You kidding? Batmobile, motherfucker.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Your mother.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Reality of the situation is this. We no longer have control of this city.
Nobody really good visuals, man. Really smart as fuck.
The streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way. Now, you all had your chance to evacuate. You all made your choices. You have my word that each and every one of you will be commended when this is over. But the work starts now. Priority one, we're here to save lives, and it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. Now, those punks out there think they own this city. And as things stand, they're right. We're outnumbered, outgunned, and understaffed. But if we work smart, we'll get through this and take back the city piece by piece. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Any questions? Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives.
Alright, so he just stands and repeats.
Your fellow officers right here at this precinct.
Right, is there actually anywhere we have to go? City map. Nothing yet, I'm sure something will come up.
Four guys on the roof.
Let's have a look around.
And a six-man element
fucking graphics is so good.
We keep this building locked down. The only people who
this elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage.
Searching for Scarecrow in Bristol.
Do not attempt to approach the rioters, you hear me? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake.
Come on. After what happened with Protocol 10, I wouldn't be surprised if that driver sues us. And wins. Rachel? Can you hear me?
I can't believe how quickly everything's changed. I was doing a normal shift on a normal day, and now this.
Alright, there's Gordon over there.
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons instead of letting them gather dust.
Might even things up a little.
God knows we could use
evidence room, eh? Have a little first look around. Oh shit. Evidence archive. Yeah.
One ventriloquist dummy, aka Scarface. This ain't the original Scarface. It's a Joker knockoff. Don't ask me why, but the clown took a liking to these creepy things. One freeze ray, used by Mr. Freeze, aka Victor Freeze. We, had to stop playing with this after the commissioner caught us making ice cream. Freeze has kept quiet since leaving Arkham City. Maybe Batman finally talked some sense into him. A selection of body parts belonging to Warren White, a.k.a. the Great White Shark. White got himself sent to Arkham on an insanity plea.
Can't see any body parts, mate.
Things other than his mind while there. Made the new look work, though, I gotta say.
Fucking loads of stuff here, look.
One stuffed bear in a canister of Titan formula, owned by Bane. A.K.A. Unknown. We had to let Bane loose after the Arkham City fallout. Guy was messed up anyway. Serious Titan withdrawal. My guess, he's off somewhere getting clean. And he's not going to be happy when he comes back. One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual X-ray specs. One toy gun loaded with one toy flag and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again. One custom tailored top hat worn by Jervis Tetch, aka the Mad Hatter. The guy's mad, all right. He tried to brainwash Batman in Arkham City. He got the Wonderland kicked out of him instead. I hated letting him go. This guy's too creepy to stay.
It's pretty cool, this room. Oh yeah, I remember this.
One mask and jacket worn by Anarchy, a.k.a. Lonnie Machin.
I remember him.
I wasn't even a cop when this kid tried to hit Gotham. No one's seen him since. No one knows where they're keeping him. I guess the government don't like anarchists too much. One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's.
We'll have to come back for that at some point.
Obi doesn't ask for it back. One pair of shock.
Oh yeah.
Worn by the electrocutioner, aka Lester Buczynski. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Blackgate riots. And then he killed him. I heard Batman borrowed these for a while before handing them in. I guess he prefers beating up punks the old-fashioned way.
This is awesome. Check all this out.
One rifle and two wrist-mounted guns used by Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Dish.
A.k.a. coming up in Suicide Squad, Will fucking Smith.
After Arkham City got shut down. Still, that doesn't mean he got his toy.
Killer Croc's neck fucking bracing it.
One Arkham Asylum branded shock collar. Worn by Killer Croc, a.k.a.
Ra's al Ghul.
We found this thing
a.k.a. Liam Neeson.
City.
Dark Knight. Oh, Batman Begins, rather. Control.
Two ceremonial swords used by Ra's al Ghul. We found these at the bottom of Wonder Tower the night of Protocol 10. They were covered in blood. Nobody, though.
Yeah, Harley Quinn's bat.
One laughing gas grenade, one snare trap, and one baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harleen Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Bloodhaven police station. From what we gather, Scarecrow sent Harley to break out Poison Ivy from the lockup in blood.
We got fucking Black Mask.
One black mask worn by Black Mask, a.k.a. Roman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Black Gate riots, the night Joker showed up. Roman was an old school gangster. Joker, well.
Talia al Ghul sword. Memories, eh?
I'm sorry.
Another ventriloquist.
One Tommy gun, used by Peyton Riley, a.k.a. the ventriloquist. Or maybe the gun belongs to the puppet. I never really understood what's going on there.
Right, that's everything in the evidence room. Thanks for watching. That was part one of my first playthrough of Batman Arkham Knight. I'm enjoying it so far. It's really, visually it's great. You know, gameplay fucking awesome as usual. And I'm looking forward to getting into it. So come back and like and subscribe and watch part two and check out my other videos and that. And hopefully interact with you soon. Adios.